Kev, a pretty good outing. I thought, you were struggling with some pitches early, but you got the big outs.
Yeah, you know, getting some situations and had to pitch out of them and did, and, had some other situations where I didn't. Overall my stuff was good, and, just tried to go after these guys and attack them, more mad at myself about giving up that run, start the seventh.
The home run balls come on pitches where you're just missing location.
Yeah. Told myself I was going to go after him that inning, and for whatever reason, kind of didn't give my best fastball down and away, and ball just kind of came and stayed in the middle part of the plate, and these guys are pretty good up here, so.
That is the difference, isn't it? I mean, you just can't make the mistakes up here you might have gotten away with somewhere else.
Yeah, absolutely. That's why it's so tough up here.
Kevin, overall, on your secondary pitches, where are you with those? You comfortable with what you got in using them?
Yeah, I feel great with all my secondary pitches. And, my slider's come a long way, and I feel like it's getting better and better. Today I didn't really feel like I got any situations where I really needed that pitch. And so didn't necessarily throw it as much as maybe I wanted to going into the game, but scouting report always kind of changes as the game goes on.
All right, Kev, we appreciate it. Thank you.
Thank you.